What about you, Jack?
Hello.
How's it going? Hello. I just pointed out a little bad. Like, can I get this thing?
That was 4 William Henry.
Yeah. Game of
glass. 4 William Henry did it.
What do you got to say?
No. Don't tell me.
How was Fort William Henry?
It's good. Trust me. For real. Let's get a close up of Jay.
208.
208.
Oh, I wanted a little higher.
And,
in balcony. She said, let me see if I have a room for you. Dude, what are you talking about?
We want a balcony.
Oh, opposite end.
What the fuck just happened, dude? I was like, I didn't even like know where Devin went for a second.
Imagine I'm meeting you guys in this
back. So shaky.
Yo. Oh my. That's a nice ass balcony.
Oh my. Look at this place.
Look at this balcony, dude. We're getting hammered out there, Devin. Devin hasn't even seen it.
Devin doesn't even care.
I'm turning the lights on, guys.
Fuck a shithole. This is nice.
Let's get a balcony preview.
Holy balcony hard.
Damn.
I'm instantly wetter than wet. Oh yeah, baby.
Look at this little
fucking
place.
Pussy. What if he just pulled out a pistol and shot me off the balcony?
Damn, the balcony.
Dude, I
should
damn.
This table.
This is sick.
Buy the fattest cigars.
Let's get a balcony now.
Balcony nook.
Ooh.
That's some gas pack.
Where is that? Where the fuck is that?
What the fuck?
Woo! This is nice.
Nobody up here?
Oh, I need to shit so bad.
Those things will cut someone's head off. I need to like braid them.
Braid them up.
Sideburns? Yeah, like braid them up so you can cut it at the perfect spot.
Let's go.
I'm butchering your fucking head.
Please don't, dude. Right there, that's it. That's all I want. See those twisted up?
That's all I need.
Wait, you can't. You gotta actually focus up. If you're too packed, we are wiping this off.
What the fuck is going on?
Yeah. Just keep going. No.
A little choppy, a little not even.
That's nice.
Oh. Let me just grab it. That's good. This is the best I'll get.
That's
clean.
What do? I gotta pee really
bad. Oh, I'm already here.
That's fucked.
Have you ever been to Lake George before? This is your first time.
I've been here before.
I hope the storm doesn't hit you guys. These lake storms, dude, they're fucked up. We had like 5 foot swells the other day. There's an island in the middle of the lake. Did you see it?
Yeah.
It's called Diamond Island. To the right of it, there's a rock shelf that sticks out like 50 to 75 yards. So just go to the left of it.
Yeah.
Just don't go to the right. You guys are out for 2 hours, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
All right, so if you like come out, make sure you go 5. We're right here. Come out, make sure you go 5 miles an hour. Once you pass that, stay right of that lighthouse, right of that peninsula, left of that first island. You can just keep going. As long as you're staying away from shores, you just keep track that wherever, if you're going up north an hour, it's going to take an hour to come back. Yeah. Some guy named Aspen ran over, he had a wood boat and it went over his family and really chopped the girl's head off. So she was holding it. So yeah, since then he was drunk and off coke. But yeah, ever since that made that, if they see you, they're drunk. They're so close.
Whenever you guys are ready, you can take over driver's seat. Just make sure you're going slow out. Just go nice and easy, alright? Alright, see you guys in 2 hours.
See ya.
What do we do now?
5 mile an hour zone. Make sure that. You're still backing up?
Go forward.
I think you gotta go slower.
Oh, we're on the boat, baby.
I think you gotta go slower. Just follow the rules. I think it's just easier.
Oh, shit. I should have been caught in the storm.
I know.
Sure, we can't fucking drink.
This thing is nice, dude. It's a little pontooner.
Captain's doing his thing. What do you get, one? Devin?
Oh!
For my sins. You can, you got it now. You can whip it.
Oh, really?
Where, look at the front! You might be wheeling.
Go this way, though. You're just going right into the water. Land. Why does this water look sketchy to swim in, though?
Right?
It's like, if you jump in, you're getting pulled down by a fucking lobster. Turn that way.
Left of the island.
Yeah, you gotta go left of this island right here. Did that, honestly. Yeah. We've never done that before.
No, we always talk about it.
Okay, there you go. It just shows, this is just your receipt to show that we reversed the 300.
Okay.
Okay? We'll keep both those. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good one. That's what they didn't reverse it. It faked me out.
Pretty
fuck
perfect.
Black cherry. Shittiest flavor ever. If I fucking threw it off the house.
Nice.
I made it, motherfuckers. They thought I wouldn't make it, baby.
You saw it fall at least. You should just sleep on the Adirondack.
That's why.
Damn, they really lock it. Crawl over. Where? Did they see you?
No, he's been sick. Pop a wheelie, baby.
No, really. I mean, I've been coming here my whole life. And I've never. Pop a wheelie. Now, watch this. I can do the next best thing.
Okay.
Oh! Damn.
That was the greatest step made tonight. That was who made my night.
Oh, that was too early.
Too early. Hey, boys and girls. Don't want to break up the party, but I got to piss. I know. Go to a different dock. Thank you. Right here. Nothing to do in Lake George.
Ghost town.
Dog shit.